everybody, and welcome back to Minecraft, but better. I played a little bit, while I was waiting for tomorrow so I could make another video. I did not do anything that you think I'm gonna do, like, Oh, I have full diamond armor now. Nope, that's not the thing. I did make, I did get a lot of more iron, but I went back home was the main thing I did, and I found something while I was just going down in the cave to pick up iron patches that I kind of left behind, and I did not want to fully explore it. I explored the first, like, little thing of it. Undead mobs like skeletons are damaged by health potions and healed by damage potions. What? That's not normal, is it? Okay. So, we have some iron smelting in here. I did not mean to open that, but please stop. Okay, what I wanted to show you is pretty cool, so I'm just making sure I can move some of the stuff in here. I found this. That's the wrong thing. So this is the chest that we have stuff from, like, last time I played. I went mining, I got some raw silver, which we could see if we could make some, like, pickaxe with that maybe or something, I don't know. But I mainly got ores, but I found a dungeon. I only looted the first room in it, because there was actually multiple rooms, and I got this. That isn't really necessary to put in the special stuff, but this is all the special stuff we got from the dungeon. Right here. I'm gonna take this chest. Because I think we're gonna want a food storage, maybe? I don't know. We could put wheat in there, hay bale, cooked pork chop, cooked mutton, because right now I think we're surviving good on steak. But yeah, also this iron, we're gonna real quick, first of all I need to get some wood. We're actually starting to run low on wood. But yeah, that's not enough wood. I'm just kidding. It also gave us sticks itself. Hold on. This guy lives in a really good area, and that's why we're abusing the fact that we died here, so that death mark will always be here. Also, I do kind of want to place a chest down here, so that we don't have to deal with going upstairs every single time we want to craft something. I have a full stack of logs just from one tree. What? Literally. Okay, but let's make ourselves another pickaxe, because that pickaxe is breaking. So that we can replace it if we die. Let's put our iron back in here because I want to make sure that we don't lose it. Let's put our lapis right there. This is pretty much just extra stuff if we die. But the iron is honestly the main stuff that we have for if you die items. That's a lot of gold. I forgot. Is gold sword better than iron sword? Iron sword says 6 damage. Why did I never make a gold pickaxe? Health 1.6 damage. Why is it worse in every stat? I'm expecting gold to at least have something. These are the enchant books that I found in that first room. Yeah, we have enough iron in here to make another armor set if we get annoyed. Okay, let's start smelting some of this silver, because I want to know. Six, maybe. If this is going to be useful or not. Don't hit that guy. Know this from past experiences. Just don't pull your sword out inside this area, and whatever you do, don't hit him with a boomerang. So I need to check the stats of this. Not a that or what effect make a sword? No. What does silver make? Silver fish spawn. Wait, no. Bottle of silver. What? Okay. Box of silver. Air drop silver ore. Raw silver. What does raw silver make? What does it make? Silver ingot. What does this make? What does this make? We can make silver tamborella, silver block. What's the point of that? I'm just gonna put my silver in here if it's that worthless. Also just put our saplings in here. I don't need that much wood. I'm gonna spend the rest of the sticks on torches. Well, until we get at least. Okay, let's put that in there. Let's put some stuff in here. Just put the redstone, cobblestone. I don't think we need the extra coal. String we can leave there. Leafy and map we can leave there. I don't even know where I got that. Crafty table we can leave there. Plint we can leave there. And bucket we can leave there. We got a bucket. Okay, that's nice. made a better way of getting in. So that we don't just drop down. Okay. Yep, it's time to go to the dungeon, Delvin. It's a little dark here. There's a flipping creeper. No! I hate baby zombies. I hate them. Why is it so much darker today? Nope. Don't look at that guy. Where's the skeleton? Why is this sun? I cannot see anything because of the sun. It's in my window, and it's so annoying. It's right down there. Please don't kill me, tortoise, I guess. Can you kill me? I don't really want to find out. I blocked off this area because... Okay. I'm gonna be right back. I don't think I can get hurt by that thing. So I'm gonna be right back. I cannot see the game when I'm sitting on my gaming chair, rather than when I'm, like, away from it completely. What the heck? This exists? Please, stop. I died from a baby skeleton. It should be safe going back. I mean, what is the chance of that happening again? I'm literally just going to make... a sword. Because... I'm not losing my items in the, like, the safest spot ever. How are they so good at aiming, though? It's like they got aimbot. Where is my hole? I can't see anything. My eyes. Right now, I actually hate the sun. No joke. I'm actually really annoyed right now. It hurts my eyes so bad. Ow! Ow! This is so stupid! I literally have almost no idea where I am. I know I'm in my little hole, but besides that, I can barely see anything. I see better when I'm walking into the room and standing on the other side of the room than I do right now. I'm blocking that. I wish I could see better. Holy, nope, don't go in that room. That was kind of scary. Let's grab some of that. Oh, I'm... buddy, I guess. Why are you in here? How would you get 5 dragon heads, buddy? That just doesn't make sense. Name tag, cool. And let's grab these music discs. Okay, yeah, I could see better if I was standing away. That's definitely a zombie spawn. There's a skeleton spawn. Okay. So, I kind of want to heal up and think about this. Because if it was just a zombie spawn or spider spawn, sure. But skeleton spawns, I cannot deal with. What? Please save me. There's a flippin' witch in there. Okay, I don't know what to do. There's a witch in there. Okay, that's actually way worse now. The second that witch spawned... I'm glad I broke it the second the witch spawned, though. Otherwise, that would have been bad. I don't think I can kill... the witch. Just die. Please. Okay, we're using too much steak. This might actually be a problem. We're kind of running out low on steak. We killed the witch. But, yeah, this is an actual problem. Kill the cave spider, please. That's what's gonna kill me right now. How am I supposed to know if that room is safe now? There's more spawners in this room. No doubt about it. Okay, nobody else is in this room. I do all this work and I'm getting like music discs. Okay, I'll take that. think this is a dungeon no more. I think we cleared the dungeon. What? Where is he? Where is he? Isn't this like an ore or something? Can't I make like armor or something out of it? My question is this. If I do this, the place down one of these. This a thing? No. What about this? No. What do amethysts make? What's the point of amethyst if it doesn't make anything? Well, the dungeon led us to an amethyst thing that I feel like doesn't do anything. Please tell me if it does something, because then I'll be happy. But I don't feel like it does anything right now at this point. Why? We get diamond. First of all, how did that happen? Second of all, why me? Why me? I think I'm figuring out how to make sure it doesn't fall. Can I do this? We also got a decent amount of it at that fact. I don't really care if iron falls. We have so much of it. This is why you need cobblestone. Because then you can place it in lava. I don't get the point of silver, so I'm not taking that. Let's go, I guess. Please, no monster show up and take this from me. Well, good. I'm wondering if we can find one more diamond before we get to come out of this. I found a saucer. Ooh. How did I not notice that one? I'm mainly just looking around this area to see if I can find any more diamonds. Because I know we're in an area, death at least, that we can maybe spot some. Let's go back up. Wait. How are we supposed to get back up exactly? I kind of forgot. I literally just mined that block. Oh. I was kind of hoping that there would be. Another. Yep, oak log right there. What? I can't see anything. Head and back, finally. We're done with our journey. Whee! Woo! Head and back. Backity back. We are done with our journey. Back, dun da 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 da. Let's sleep about the night real quick. Doesn't matter, we got 6 diamonds yet. So let's go craft. Do do do. This stuff in here so that we can have extra items if we die. I'm just gonna put this here because I don't really know what to do with it. Let's put our one last diamond right there under our egg. And let's put some stuff in here. That's a meal. Okay. Guess I just didn't know that. What was that? Did that villager just go woo woo? Okay, let's put our bones in there. Taffy's a light meal. Okay, now let's put some music discs in here, I guess. We have enchantment books, which is nice. We should try to get some obsidian now. So, where's that bucket? I'm gonna take the bucket now. But Aether Dragon Egg. What do we do with this? Do we just place it down? Do we have our name tag? Yeah, I wouldn't take that. Do we just place this down and go right click? I don't know what to do with this, so I'm just gonna put it back in here so we don't lose it. Golden apples will be useful later. I'm running low on steak, which is kind of a problem. Okay, we have this bucket now. Where's a water source? Isn't there a well over here? Near the pillager outpost? Is there still pillagers there? What the heck? Well, there is a water source here. I am sorry, Gregory. I ducked up the cobblestone generator. Oh yeah, my duff point is not exactly where the house is anymore. Let's get some of these cave roots. I am sorry, Gregory. I ducked up the cobblestone generator. Okay, time to find some lava. Time to find some lava. Time to find some lava. 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 Time to find some lava. Time to find some lava. Time to find some lava. Ba, 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 ba. Lava. Time to find some lava, some lava, 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 lava. That was kind of scary. Well, I'm glad I pushed him down. Oh no. Why did I look at him? Why did I look at the Enderman? That happened over there, or I would have been dead. Lava. Set up what I call a lava box. Let's just put our torches down. Then we're gonna grab our wood and do this. Follow the lava. I know I'm saying lava. I know I am. I'm doing that on purpose. Now when I mine. First lava box fight. Win! That's a flippin' iron shovel. When did you get that? Oh no, boy. 7. Is that tall enough? How tall does it have to be again? I feel like it's one more up. Yeah, that looks about the right size. Now we just need 3 more. This is my most successful lava boxes so far. Okay. I think that's big enough. I hope. Okay, so I made another portal, yay. I'm pretty sure we're not supposed to go in there yet though. Why did I just throw, no, do not do that, Marie. Quests, we're supposed to do all this first. Why is the Nether after the Deeper Dark? I do kind of want to enter this. Okay, breakfast is ready. Get off. Come on. Yep, let's go back. Great, there's those weird things in our cave now. Okay. Let's... let's go back up, and then I think that's good for today. Did a lot of stuff today. We got diamonds. We got stuff. Okay, where the heck do I go? Okay. Yep, I forgot that creeper blew our bridge up. Yeah, let's go back. Let's go back to the surface. And then I think that should be good for today. Tomorrow, well, next video, we can look for, we can try to figure out how to make that light and dark chest to finish our first one of those quests. And then I kind of want to see if we can get some more diamonds to just get backup swords and pickaxes. And then after that, I want to see if we can beat the ferocious thing. Where is our cave? Okay, I'm just gonna look around. Okay. Come out, yep, right there. And then from here, seriously, come on. Why do I always choose the wrong direction? And we're home. This video wasn't as long as the last one, but still, we made it back. Well, thank you. If you like the videos, if you're new, like the video and subscribe. Tap the bell for notifications. If you want. Save a quid. Stop.